makes it pain. Sunshine, I'm not a moonlight. You have a big shake, me, but it's out of sight. Wednesday night open mic jam. That's Tom Martin there with us, Brett Alexander and me. Tom Martin on harmonica, he's going to do another one with us. He'll be up here with Joe Siegel as well in a little while.
Does that one work? The light?
Yeah.
Can you put that on? If you dare.
We have the very esteemed Glenn Steinhauer here working the camera and videotaping for us. Give it up for Glenn. He's got a heart of gold. He's the musician's best friend. And what? Eddie Randazzo comes to the stage. Eddie took my place last week. Usually two Eds are better than one, but we do without one if we have to.
Very nice. We're going to play an old Delta Blues song. Nothing says Delta Blues like a nice disco ball. Down and dirty. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. With the book of the seven seals, yeah. Yeah. Well, Christy rose that eastern morn. Mary and Martha were there to see. Said, go tell my disciple to meet me in Galilee. He said, meet me in Galilee. He said, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Who's the book of the seventh seal? Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. He wrote a book of the seven seals.
Thank you. Thank you. There's a guy with a Beatles shirt on back there. Jack Smiles is here tonight. So I guess we'll do a Beatles song for Jack. His partner in crime, Eddie Ackerman, isn't here this evening, but this is the one that he would request if he were here.
We tune because we care. So,
if we do, we tune because we care.
That's why.
Glenn, you've been trying to get a version of us doing this on yes. film, and there's always like some pesky out-of-tune banjo on it and stuff.
So. Yeah, there you go. This is for Glenn, the cameraman. Let's hear it for Glenn.
One more time for Glenn.
Thank you.
Brett, I think you're going to do one with Joe and Lucas Geist. You're going to do that now?
Can you play one with me?
Joe and Tom?
Make that a segue into your thing.
Joe Segan and Tom Martin coming up, everybody.
Hey, Tom. What are we doing? Here, okay. Okay, great. Yeah. That's cool.
All by himself when he were just 6 years old. Brett Alexander with Tom. Yeah. Tom Martin on harmonica. Joe Segan over here. Give it up, everybody.
Always something trying. says lines and we don't cross. Believe that we ever had inside this little bar. We just can't take a lot and throw it to a game. Standing to be thankful for the shelter that you gave. Well, you can fly, fly, fly. What's ready where you choose. You can try, try, try.
What you want to be. Thank you.
Some old, lost Woody Guthrie lyrics that Wilco finished off with some music there, so. I know you'd like that, Ed. That's,
I know. I feel the same way.
Want to try the wine meal?
Yeah.
So bad.
folks, a little Ryan Adams tune there.
Thank you.
Hey, Eddie.
Want to help us out?
Away.
Thanks.
Joe Sieg and Tom Martin, Eddie Randazzo, Brett Alexander, everyone. Give us one moment. Jeff Dauber will be up here. We got Tori DeChico coming up. We got Ellie coming up. We've got Rob Husty coming up. Ed Yike. Don't go anywhere. Gary Antal is here.
Who beard at me?
What's in a
No, right there.
That's great.
Yeah,
right there?
Good. Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, it's going to be a tasty and
Jeff can't drink my beer either.
No, I'm good. I'm on Coca-Cola right now.
I usually drink Coca-Cola.
I preloaded on scotch.
Probably through a series of misunderstandings.
I'm showing battery warning, but hopefully it's going to work. Well, if this one don't go, I'm not sure what's even in this.
Check two.
Please welcome our friend Jeff Dauber. All the way from Mountaintop.
Check. Hey. Sup.
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 You're up.
That's for you. Sorry, I overheard your conversation. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. How y'all doing tonight? Gonna lie, it's been a crappy August. It's heavy out there. Beware. Take care of each other. I'm gonna try to play you some songs. My name is Jeff. These are my songs. All relatively new. Once upon a time, the crimson ribbon sky, the king stood on the mountainside. Then the soldiers gathered round from the cities and the towns, the kingdom and the glory reigned out. And the troubadours did sing while the bells of heaven ring, the echoes of the angels in the valley. Well, and the anthems they did rise on the wings of chorus high, kingdom and the glory behind. Let it go. The
fools and the thieves settled on the throne. And the queen, she laid them down in a stained yellow gown. All the seeds, they reap what they have sown. And the bandit chains the tomb under a pale and sullen moon, with the echoes and the sorrows in the alley. And all the children cried, and the sky split open wide. The torrents, they raged in air. I said, whoa, 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 whoa. And once upon a time, under a crimson ribbon sky, all the kings stood on the mountainside. And now silence is a sound, and sickens start to drown, with fingers blue clutching the crown. With fingers blue clutching the crown. With fingers blue clutching the crown. Said, whoa, whoa, whoa. Said, whoa, 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 song's called The Minstrel's Lament. Thank you. I'm going to consult my big list of songs here. All four of them. It's a brand new one. This song's called Tell No Tales. And I think kid just couldn't see past his door. Hey, I think I've seen this show before. Oh, I think I've seen this show before. Another shift, another year. From the distant shore we hear the sirens cry. Come for your own an ancient ship and tell no tales, slip no lip. From a distant shore you hear the sirens. Song's called Tell No Tales. Thank you. My name is Jeff. I write songs. Hope you like them. I consult a big list of songs, once again. Since I'm old, my memory's not that great. Alright. This song's called You Too? Question mark. To Tony's. Give it up for Mr. Abnell, Mr. Randazzo, Mr. Alexander, Mr. Martin, Mr. Segan. Yeah. This one's called You Too. Yeah.
so don't look at me without looking at yourself. Oh yeah, I like what I see. Damn, I'm something else. Put your right foot and your left one out. Draw your line in the sand. It's all hocus pocus, and these are my commands. It's just a state of grace, simple state of grace. Yeah, we're running in place. So where are you now, my sweetest of one? Yeah, and welcome back, trip around the sun. Put a little piece of this, yeah, a little piece of that, leave your heart in my hand. You know it's sad, but it's sweet, so grab it while you can. It's just a state of grace, a simple state of grace. And I will hate you if you will hate me too.
So let's call you too. Alright, Mr. Alexander, if he's in a house and prepared, we might try to do one together. Alright. I gotta show him this.
I'm ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's a professional. This song is called Shepherd's Close. I Thanks for listening. I appreciate it. It's an original, so I just kind of showed him my madness, and we'll see how it goes. I'm sure it will be good. If anybody messes it up, I'm sure it will be me.
Pretty good.
song's called Shepherd's Clothes. Well, while I have him up here, if we can do one more, that'd be cool. All right. Thanks so much. My name is Jeff. That's Mr. Fred Alexander. Needs no introduction. Those are all my songs. This is a song by Mr. John Prime.
Singing, Daddy, won't you take me with you in Bird County, home down the river where paradise lay. I said, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask him. Mr. Levi, this culture ain't holiday. But empty pop bottles is all we would kill. We're singing, Daddy, you want to take me with the Mindenburg County, on down the river where paradise lay. We said, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late to ask him. This will be God's culture ain't holding me. With the world's largest shovel, they tortured the timber and they stripped off the land. Well, they dug for their coal till the land was forsaken, then they wrote it all off as a progress man. So when I die, let my float down the Green River, let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting 5 miles away from where
John Prine song. Thanks so much for listening to me. I thank you so much. Do not turn the blind eye to hate. Thanks. Peace.
sir. You good? We are good.
We're doing it. Yeah.
I'm out. It didn't pop.
Okay. Just do it, Eddie.
Good to see you. Thank you, man.
How are you doing? I'm great.
Thank you.
Please welcome Ellie and the band here, everyone. Come on, give it up. Don't go anywhere. Ellie's gonna do a couple songs, and then I think Eddie Randazzo is still here. I think he's gonna take us out. Thank you.
Thank you.
To accommodate our great singers and stuff. Here's Ellie with the band one more time.
Now better, the better time. Ooh, yeah. It's in that black bag in the bottom.
How about for Ellie and the band here?
Yeah.
She's gonna do one more, and then we're gonna get His Royal Highness up here at your end. So. Victor Giuliano is going to play drums on this. Please welcome Victor to the stage. We couldn't do this every Wednesday for the past 3 years or so without Victor. So. Here comes Ellie again with the band. Come on.
Thank you.
That's Ellie.
That's Ellie and the band. Everyone give it up for Ellie.
Hey, Ellie.
Nice.
That Janis Joplin reincarnated.
Very close.
Yeah, pretty close. Very close.
Professor Mark Leffler.
Hey, what's happening? It's great to be here tonight. Life is good. La vie est belle.
Nick just here. Life is good. Thank you for letting us come here and do this on Wednesday. Jesus, good.
We do it every Wednesday. Yes. Yeah, Eddie. Mark's gonna do one. Eddie's gonna do one, and then
life is good. And then life is
life
good.
Is good. Life is
or
good.
Or the VS Bet. I was in France 3 weeks this summer, so I have to change my sober quest.
Sorry.
But this is JJ Kale, and we do this in that Tulsa time. So, you know, it's like yeah, 1, 2, 3. Tulsa time.
by a no cover charge right here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Best deal in town.
That's Mark Leffler. That's Mark Leffler, everyone, with the band. Our professor in residence. How about it for Victor Giuliano on the drums there, everyone? We've got Marty Nothing Yet back here on the... I remember that. I don't know your last name, but I remember that. Eddie Randazzo is coming up here. If you want to take us out of here, we want to thank all of our performers this evening.
I know what's coming.
All of our excellent talent here in the Pittston area, man. Come on, give it up for everybody. This is just something. Give it up for yourselves for supporting this.
You know what we're doing now, Eddie?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. He just turned Jamaican there for a second, Eddie.
Jamaican me crazy.
Marty, what is your last name, by the way?
Monahan.
Reynolds. Marty Monahan.
From? Scranton.
From Scranton. Please welcome Andy Randazzo, and thank you guys once again for joining us. We do this every Wednesday night, whether you like it or not, but we know you like it, so thank you very much for being here with us. I want to thank Glenn Steinhauer for documenting this on videotape. Check out Glenn Steinhauer on Facebook.
No.
meeting.
You want one more from Eddie?
Yeah.
Yeah? We ain't going nowhere? We're not going nowhere.
We aim to please here at the Wine Cellar.
We aim to please.
Are you home? Give it up for this band. gonna take this bed off me.
Tell everyone.
Wow, baby. Wow, Barry.
You put it out there.